How does a man go from being the highest decorated officer in the special forces to becoming some goddamn blood-sucking mercenary? I paid my dues in the war. I owe you nothing. I made you a promise last night. I'm gonna keep it.
Let's kick some ass.
Bitch. Fuck you, traitor.
Bitch.
Your shirt. Take it off.
What?
Take off your shirt before I cut you out from under it.